Okay, I've been asked to rotate the video. Give me a thumbs up if you're able to see me and if you're able to hear me. Yep. Hi. All right, this is, okay. Are you able to hear me? How are the levels? I'm gonna turn up the blues here. Okay, give me a thumbs up if you're able to hear the levels all right. All right, okay, the voice is starting. Okay, awesome. All right, we still have a few more seconds to go before people start joining in. So let me introduce myself and why I'm here. My name is Marlin Cha, and this is the Common Roots Festival. And I am broadcasting live from Singapore. It's 7 p.m. here, and most of Singapore is getting ready to settle into the last half of the evening. And in India, it's 4:30, so you might be just settling in with your chai and everything. So it's good to be here, and thank you for joining me live. It's for a good cause, and I am honored and proud to be associated with this cause. Common Roots is creating funds and helping three specific NGOs, one of them being Give India Foundation, the second one being the Voice of Stray Dogs, and the third one being India Foundation for the Arts. So all three very good causes, and everyone who chooses to donate, all the donation links will be there in the comment section below this video. So please feel free to donate during or after the show. All right, so without further ado, I want to start my first track. I'm a vocalist primarily, so all my tracks are going to be primarily focused on singing. And I will spare you my originals. So I'm going to bring you all covers. And it's a very confused and mellow playlist. So hope you will be with me and you'll enjoy the ride. The first song is by the Queen of Soul. Let's see if you can recognize this one. In heaven, For you are mine at last. That was the Queen of Soul. Any Etta James fans out there, please raise your hands. All right, 5 minutes into my live broadcast. I have about half an hour to go with you. Well, if you're here, thank you again. You possibly have nothing better to do, but thank you for staying on. The next song, of course, the first song, Jitters have gone by, so let's move swiftly on to the next icon of my life. And all of the songs I'm bringing you right now, all the singers have a lot of meaning to me in my life. This particular lady rocked my world. Her name is Janis Joplin. Nobody in the world can sing like her, no one. So this is my little way to give her a tribute. Thank you, Janis, for helping me through my college years.
Keeps moving on. Friends, they turn away. I keep moving on, but I never found out why. I keep pushing so hard the dream, I keep trying to make it right through another lonely day. Whoa. Years, honey, just in one night. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm 25 years older now, so I know we can be right. I'm no better, baby, and I can't help you no more than I did when just a girl. Oh, but it don't make no difference, baby. And I know that I could always try. It don't make no difference, baby. I better hold it now. I better need it, yeah. I better use it till the day I die. Don't expect any answers, dear. I'm never gonna love you any better, baby, and I'm never gonna love you right. So you better take it now, right now. But it don't make no difference, baby. And I know that I could always try. There's a fire inside every one of us. You better need it now. I get a hold of you. I better use it till the day I die. Don't make no difference, no, no. And I never, ever will. I wanna talk about a little bit of loving. Oh, yeah. I gotta hold it, baby. I gotta need it now. I'm gonna use it, say, wow. Don't make no difference, no, no. And I'd hate to be the one. You're gonna live your life. You're gonna love your life. I better hold it now. I better need it, yeah. I better use it till the day I die. Till the day I die.
right. That was Janis Joplin with Cosmic Blues. She wrote this song when she was heartbroken. And every time she sang it, it apparently took her back to that time. Pity she was gone at 27. All right. Now, the next song is a special dedication to all my friends in West Bengal, because not only has the big C, COVID-19, turned our world upside down, I think this is the year to remember and forget for all sorts of reasons. And this is a Bengali song. It's an old, so we're taking a swift move from the blues to Bengali folk. This song was written, I don't even know how old this is, but the style of music is called Baul. And the lady I'm modeling this song on, this is a Bangladeshi singer called Anushya Nadil. And this song is called Hrid Majare. It's about keeping the memory of your loved one deep inside your heart and never letting go. And for this song, may I introduce my percussionist for this song, Kaya. Would you care to join us? So Kaya's brother, Kaya is actually studying to be a drummer, and we had all nice percussion instruments ready, but Kaya's brother broke the percussion instrument we had, so we're making do with this one. This is called Rice in a Plastic Jar. Thank you, Kaya, for accompanying me for this one. This song is called Hrid Majare, and taking you to the banks of Ganges.
Koto lokho janom ghure ghure
Jai Gora Gori,
যেতে চাইলে যেতে দেব না, না 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 যেতে দেব না। Thank you, Kaila. I could feel myself going all over the place because this song actually reminds me of a lot that's going on between me and people that I know. My prayers and my positive intentions and healing for everyone who's suffering as a result of the Amphan outbreak. And I don't know what else to say. Every little way we can help will be great. All right, from Bangla folk all the way, just a quick time check here. All right, guys, thank you for being with me. We are, like I said, it's a very confused playlist. We started with soul, we did a bit of the blues, we did Bangla folk, and now I'm heading towards pop. So this particular artist I'm gaga over now after her last movie, A Star Is Born. And this song is something that resonates with me on many levels. Will not tell you why, but it's a very romantic song, again about remembrance. All right then. Let's see if you can recognize this. That Arizona sky burning in your eyes. You look at me and babe, I wanna catch on fire. Spirit in my soul, like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Lovers in the night, poets trying to write. We don't know how to rhyme, but damn, we try. Won't play.
this way.
From Lady Gaga, where she's, when she wrote this, I mean, all of, you know, throughout this movie, she's brought us music that is not only pop, but that resonates, the chord progressions, everything just resonates with, and this record did, I don't know how many platinums or whatever. Anyway, I'm going to move over to, so we have about 8.5 minutes to go. Which is just about good enough to do a slight bit of chit-chat and then present you the next song. So the next song I identify with, I used to be a misfit. I used to feel like one all my life. So this is actually an anthem for misfits. And just a little insight about me, unsolicited information. I'm just going to give it to you anyway. I used to be a stutterer. I could not speak for the first 10 to 12 years of my life, and until music happened to me. And through most part of my life, I was always the person who wouldn't fit in anywhere. So this song by Radiohead called Creep has been done to death in covers. Everyone I know has done a cover of Creep, but I'm going to sing it for you anyway, because it's a song that I identify with on so many levels. Okay, we're gonna just get the track moving real quick. All right, we're having a bit of trouble with Wi-Fi, but then again, when do we not have trouble with Wi-Fi? All right, so while you know, my track is loading, what I'm going to swiftly do for all of you is I'm going to let you know about the person who's going to sing after me. So she's a lovely lady, and I'm going to tell you a little bit more about her after. So before you forget, please go ahead and donate, and remember the links that are coming up in, you know, under all of these comment sections. So remember to donate very kindly for all the three causes that are coming our way. All right, so while we are having a little bit of technical difficulties, I'm going to try and switch the Wi-Fi around and see if that works. Okay. Yeah. Sorry about this, guys. It's something that will keep happening, but there's nothing much we can do right now. Yeah. For some strange reason, it's stuck. Wow. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna switch around and see if another Wi-Fi works. So just a little all right, you know what? I'm not gonna waste my time on this one. I'm gonna see if I can go back to my next track. I'm going to reload it again. I'm going to do a quick time check here. Okay, we have 6 minutes to go. Stay with me, guys. Go get yourself a drink. I'm going to see if I can reload this again. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. Six Mississippi, seven Mississippi, eight Mississippi. Okay, you know what? I'm going to try and play my next song, which is what I wanted to end with. But it's a song that's very dear to me, so I'm going to sing it anyway. Since Creep decides to play truant. And I see some of you are still with me, so thank you so much. all right, this song is a song that I want you all to sing along with. And for all practical purposes, this might as well be my last song, because Creep decided to ditch us. But anyway, I promise I will sing that song for you next time. It's a song by the one and only Louis Armstrong. So please sing along with me, won't you?
I see trees of green, red roses too.
Okay, we actually made it through to almost 30 minutes. Whew. Okay, so for those of you, I'm new to this whole live thing. So it's the first live thing for me. I've been very social media shy. So for me, it's been a huge leap of faith. So thank you for the encouragement. Please stay tuned for the next artist, who is, her name is Sondarya. I've heard her music. She's lovely. And so please give her a lot of love. And again, please donate if you can, and let's just hope and pray that we make way for a brighter and better world. Honestly, that's all I can pray for and hope for. And through music, if we can do it, make world a little better place, then why not? All right, then, that's a wrap from my side. Thank you and good night. I'm gonna go grab the glass of wine now, and I hope all of you do that too. Cheers. Have a lovely weekend, and do everything that I wouldn't do. Bye.